when Trump reached out, I know that he had to be disappointed.